So guys, today we found a wasp nest up there, and we squirted it with water, and it fell down right there. And then my dad blew it, and then it fell down right there. And we looked at it, and then we saw that there were fully developed wasp babies that were hatching. You can see their heads popping out.
These things were alive just a little bit ago, weren't they?
Yeah.
Two. He's in there, stuck in there a little bit. Whoop.
His head again. Popped off.
Right here, right there. Zoom out a little bit, maybe. There you go. Okay, back to work. Should we get him out?
Yeah.
Oh no, he just went in there a little bit further.
How?
Well, when I went to grab him, I pulled him. I pushed him in a little bit by accident. Okay, we'll be able to get him now. Ah, there he is. Looks like their wings are developed. There's one hiding over here.
It's just like you're getting all of the bad stuff out of the cake.
Uh-oh. No, it's in our pool now. Bad stuff out of a cake? What do you mean?
Yeah, like the stuff you don't like out of a cake touching it.
You want me to hold one of these up for you?
Yeah.
Get a look at them all around? Here you go. I'll rotate them for you if you want. You want me to rotate them?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty neat.
Mm-hmm. Pigman's just looking at something.
All right. Let's save the rest for Urban when he comes out.